Let's see. We'll try again. Good Lord. All right, I'm going to try to read fast. My father was in the restaurant business for all of his life. Every day after school, I would run into him at work and watch him run his business. He was a strict but fair boss. Business was going very well. My father wanted to open a second restaurant in the neighboring town. Half of the money to open it had been raised, and he planned to borrow the other half from the local mafia. He'd been friends with their boss since college. This is like the third time I've been reading this fucking part. My father borrowed money and opened a second establishment. Unfortunately, it turned out to be unprofitable. For days on end, he searched for the reason for the failure, but never found it. At some point, his health failed, and he ended up in the hospital. When he returned from the hospital, he began to go over all the bills that needed to be paid. He realized right away that he would not be able to pay them all. He didn't sleep for almost a week. Thinking about closing the business and retiring, the decision was made. My father sold the business, paid off the debts, and retired. It was my 26th birthday. We decided to celebrate it in our favorite place. My father raised a toast to me and to his retirement, after which he handed me an envelope. I opened the envelope and saw a check for $50,000. Now your dream is real, son. After these words, I realized that my father knew all through my childhood. I followed his work with burning eyes. I was extremely happy and decided to revive the family business. Okay. I haven't gotten past this yet. God, I can't believe my stream went down 3 times. Oh god, I did remember to record that. Jesus. Because I don't know how to connect recordings. So I just started it over. Although my phone is at 20% and I won't be able to monitor the stream. But that's kind of loud, is it not? Welcome to Castle Lake. I hear you're planning to open a restaurant and motel here. If so, that's good news. Our town doesn't have enough places to eat and have a good time. My name is Michael and I'm the local sheriff. If you need my help, you can always call the police department. Good luck with your business and have a good day. Okay, I'm really sorry I had to read so fast. Why is it bigger quality again? Okay. Hold left shift to speed up. To open tablet, press tab. Okay. How to enter the restaurant. Is this it? There's fucking rats in there. This is it? Are you serious? I guess we'll go on the roof. Is that how we get in? Oops. Get in this place. you do now.
I wonder if I can play for free the, because I know for bits you can play the full song. Let me see if I can. Actually, after this demo, if you're still here, I'll play the full song if you want. I get my new headphones on Friday. Ooh, what kind of headphones did you get? I'm lost. I don't know how to get the fuck out of here. How do I get out of here? How did I get in here? Took a week of going back and forth with Logitech support, really? Oh, you told me about this. Weren't they like, did they break? Maybe this isn't our building. Let's go. Let's get out of here. This is probably our building, but let's go scope down here. They're gonna replace them. Okay, good. They stopped working. That's what I thought you said. Alright, well that is our building. There's a 3-year warranty, only had them for a year. That's pretty shitty. I'm glad they're gonna replace them. And you have to pay anything? Oh, hell yeah! Okay, they just have to go through that. Ew, ew. Stomp on it! Right? You little fuck. Back here. This tool is bullshit. Not paying anything. It's a well-known error on their shit. I've seen a few forums about it. So they gotta replace it. That's really cool that they didn't deny you when it's been a year. That's actually really cool of them. Okay, I know you're under this fucking thing. No, this is bullshit. Fucking bullshit, I tell you. Did I get it? I think I got him. There was two. Did I get the other one? I think I got the other one. Okay. Can I break the rest of these windows? I gotta replace them. Thank you. I can't believe my dad left the place like this.
Pick that up.
totally getting this game. I love this. Get the fuck out of here!
I stole food!
Get the fuck out of here. That guy scared the shit out of me. Break his ass. I did. You see him? He disappeared. We got him good. Let's pick up more of this trash. If only it was that easy. I know, right? Breaking sucks. I don't mind it. It reminds me of my House Flipper game. I don't think you ever watched me play that, but I love that game. I haven't finished it yet, but I was playing it only for a little while. Like, I mean, it was the only game I was playing for a while. Alright, let's pick up all the trash in here. Why is that one so foggy? You see that? What the hell? Okay. Windows roof foundation blocks. Out of it. Yes. This game has won my heart for sure. I hope we get to, like, actually open the cafe. I hope we get that in the demo. Smack the dirt off. of these. Cafe, so I kind of want like nice colors. Definitely not brick. Maybe. What's this look like? Ew, I hate it. I wish I could like test it first. What's this one look like? I hate it too. I hate that one. That one's worse. That one's worse. This one's better. Spending money doing this. Not too bad. car. Opinions, opinions. I kind of like that too. I like the purple. I think I like the purple over the green. Okay, I like these two so far.
I had eggs for breakfast. Your mom had sausage. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. I'm fucking it.
think I like the purple. That door needs to go, though. That door does not look good. You didn't know what that one was either, huh? I like it. Cozy? Fucking waffle. carpet and maybe it'll look better. Or does the one look better? I'm just gonna try it. It matches a little better. Let's just could do wood floors. Thank you.
could not do this job because my style is just ugly. For being honest. I guess I could have done, like, out here, the other floor. Maybe. We'll see. Maybe I'll change it. It's like, this will probably be where, like, tables are. I want the front desk up here. Let's get to work on the menu. Open tablet menu and add at least 5 items to the menu.
Better, yeah, I was gonna say. I guess I'm just super deaf, maybe. Kitchen. Okay, we need a desk. Fuck you. In the door, where do you want to see the cashier? Probably right there, right? Or over there. we'll see how the process is. I want to put the cashier there. There's a fridge. Okay. We also need a freaking stove, man. There's a fucking rat in here again. Little shit. Or we could put the cooks here. I don't know. I mean, the kitchen's there. Oh. Okay, let's put the cashier desk. It a lot. He's back.
I'm sorry, I was coming for you, Kai.
Hey.
I just told you. Come
What kind of fancy desks do we want? These. Is that a Pokemon, the one that sleeps? I definitely want this couch. They don't match though. Thank you. eventually I'll figure this out. Of course, these are going to be the games I spend the most time on. Okay. For now, let's just get through this. These are light. I want a dimmy in here. Thank you. sell stuff. Need a maker yet. Okay. Okay, we do need menu stuff. Salad and cheesecake, pancakes. Eventually we'll add pizza. Maybe a soup. Chicken soup. Okay. It's good to start off with. Now let's order food for cooking. Open tablet, food store, and order food items from the menu and place them in the freezer. Food store. Food store. We should put some pictures in here. hood over the stove and the sink. Cheap sink. Daniel, that's my boyfriend. Shit after this. Two bio team. Okay. We really need a door. Hey Warden, I used to have a restaurant and my staff used to feed the bums from our neighborhood, but then I lost it all. Believe it or not, now I became this bum. Soon I should have a birthday. I remember only a month I want to invite my friends, Marco, John, and Dennis. We want to buy a vodka and delicious appetizers. Help set the table, my dear friend. Cashier. why I keep doing that. That is so annoying. It's just out here. I was wondering what happened to it. This is all my food. Got another person coming. Oh no. Get out of the way. Wait, lady, please. Thank you. helping me. Not enough food and equipment. Should we have just done pizza? Wait. Let's see, that better have power. Almost got all the food. She's actually sitting. Of course the shit I needed for stuff was at the end. Take it. Daniel. This game. her fingers in it. Caesar salad. But dirty? How? Where? Where? I have no money. Great. Caesar salad. It's fucking wonderful. Did she leave? Oh, she sat there. Yeah, it's very hard to make fucking money out here, for sure. This is like my real job. I'm literally a server. Feels the same.
Thank you.
time after this, Gabe. Sir, $5 tip. Cool. Whose feet are on the ground? Where's your shoes? We have served 30 customers. Mushroom soup. But yeah, it takes a lot to make some money in this game. Let's look at our reviews. Good service, I was served quickly, I'm satisfied. Good service, I'm satisfied, I like everything, including entertainment, good place but dirty, good place but reconsider your prices or improve the service. Foreign, good place but reconsider your prices or improve the service. There is no leisure in the establishment, I do not advise. General, nice cafe will come again, good place to reconsider your prices, so the prices are too much. Well, I gotta make some money, dudes. For 2 hours. That's crazy. I'm definitely adding that to my list. That was a really good demo, actually. 2-hour demo. Super cool.